Okay, so we have William in here tonight, and we are going to give William nice, amazing transformation. We're gonna take all this bulk away, and we are going to give him nice number 3 size and back. But what I want to do tonight, I want to give him nice taper on the bottom. Half, 1, 2, 3. Take half away off the top as well, and give him a nice classic cut tonight. Please like and follow. We really need more support as possible. I hope you guys will enjoy this tutorial, and thank you for being here. You had this before, William?
No.
No? Since the hairs on the ears? It's nice we touch, you know? What do you think about the haircut, William?
Incredible.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good length, isn't it?
Yeah, great.
Very, very nice and tidy, isn't it? I love it as well. Really do. That's it, guys. That's our haircuts is done. Nice taper on the bottom. But we didn't want to go right on the skin, not too much. But we didn't want to take too much off the top as well. And we want to keep it nice and tidy and classic haircuts. We try to create nice C cuts on the corners and looks very tidy. Nice blending on the bottom. Alright everybody, thank you so much for being here tonight. And that's another tutorial from us. And we will see you on next one. Cheers.